James O'Keefe has long been considered one of the most influential conservative figures in modern media. It's an organization dedicated to uncovering the truth about government and other powerful forces by recording undercover conversations, shocking examples of bias and corruption, bringing attention to issues that would have gone unnoticed by larger outlets. However, O'Keefe was recently ousted from Project Veritas due to significant internal disputes about how best to carry out their mission. Fortunately for his supporters, this did not signal James' exit.
Tell a friend, guess who's back, 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 back again, Jamie's back.
A little bit of weed mixes some hard like got some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the brag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on, dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips, come on your tits, I'm getting ready. Cause this shit's about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. But you receive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Fix your minutes and it's tuning in. I'm running up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Testing, attention, please. Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Worse in the middle and biscuit bastards. And homie, you can get stoned by Obie. You 36-year-old boy, they fat clone. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been yo, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. So I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly. And use it to get myself wealthy.
And get you to let your hair down at the coffee shop.
What's with the shorts without the pants?
I'm gonna buy you a cigar, we can smoke it after Santa's wins.
Are you with...
We're gonna make something magical happen. We're gonna send a message to the powerful people in the world that we're not alone. That we can expose them. They will not intimidate us. They will not make us afraid. I want to introduce you to the most bravest person I've ever met. Someone who came to us from within.